it shall come to pass that the burden shall be taken off thy shoulder, and the yoke off thy neck, and the yoke shall be destroyed because of the anointing. The yoke is not broken. If it is broken, it can be amended. So stop saying the yoke shall be broken. No, it will be destroyed. To destroy a thing is to render it useless to the stage of no repair. The yoke, the anointing did not come after the yoke came. The anointing was already there, and it was because of the anointing the yoke decided to come. The anointing, hear this, the anointing did not come because the bondage came. No, the bondage came because the anointing was already there. The yoke shall be destroyed because of the anointing. So it simply means this man is already anointed. So the yoke decided to come in order to yoke the anointing, thinking that this anointing, I can contain it. What is a yoke? A yoke is some wooden structures with metal that is used to hold the neck of some cow oxen with another thing to pull them together to move. So the devil will look at an anointed man. Well, how do you know you're anointed? When trouble comes into your life, the devil is trying to yoke your neck. The yoke there is to control the movement of the animal so that the animal will not walk in speed. So the reason why the yoke came is because this brother is anointed. That's why the marriage is under attack, in order to slow him down. This brother is anointed. That's why the business is under attack, in order to limit him. It is because of the anointing that you already have. That's why the depression came. That's why the cancer came. Not because there is no anointing. If there is any problem in your life that is existing now, it came to meet the anointing. I say it came to meet the anointing. Am I talking to somebody here? Stop praying for another anointing. The anointing is already there, and this same anointing can destroy the yoke. When cancer comes to your life, tell cancer, I know you are coming because I'm anointed. And this same anointing that brought you here will destroy you. The devil will always look for anointed people. He will look for people that carry ororo. He will look for sisters that are anointed. He will spread bad news about you. He will run you down. He will make you have mental disorder. But in the midst of the battle, you will tell the devil, you shall be destroyed by the reason of the anointing. Because this same anointing is still alive. The anointing that brought me out of sin, the anointing that brought me out of trials, is the same anointing. The anointing that made me survive accident is the same anointing.